Charlestown is considering banning plastic bags and styrofoam from town properties. The town council vice president has asked the town solicitor and town administrator to draft a resolution. The goal is to reduce the garbage that's polluting local waters and set an example for local businesses to follow. Barrington already has a plastic bag ban in place. Last year's House bill to phase out the use of plastic bags statewide didn't pass.